brow began to furrow and my pulse was throbbing. I couldn't stand it forever.
My pulse was throbbing.
And just like that, it clicked.
My brow began to furrow and my dick was throbbing.
My knees and thank whatever God has popped in my nearly had to wipe away a tear of anticipation. That was it. Those sweet six letters contained so much more than just sounds. They had...
Goodbye.
I jumped right into that. I'm so glad that hit me.
Fucking womp.
You like half a heart to me, but you know.
Mightiest bulb.
Oh. I'm gonna die. Oh, I took
no
damage. I have. Oh, I'm fine. Duh. Idiot.
Excuse me. Like one might use with a fine woman.
I can just see the top of Stalin. Stalin, save me!
I see them! I see them! They're coming!
Oh fuck.
Whee!
There we go! Here we go with them!
Whee!
Oh fuck, I don't have an elytra! Hold on.
Here, take this one.
Oh, okay. Mount me.
I've mounted you.
This is torture.
Ah, there we go.
I can just look up and see your fucking shitty and grit. Tsunami.
This is like the perfect music for this too.
I know, I was just thinking that.
It's beautiful.
Watch your head back. Rocket me, John, so I don't have to do it myself. Woohoo! Oh wow, this is gonna be a tall Rasputin. Wait, Stalin.
Stall Putin.
Woohoo!
Oh god. There's a platform over there.
Where are we?
I might be seeing.
Same?
What?
I rocked up too many times.
Have you rocketed too far?
How many times did you rocket?
Like three? What?
Do I have a picture to show you?
Why are we still up here? We dying?
In time.
Are you guys lagging?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm all the way over here on the ground already.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm not able to eat. I see. I'm in love with the shooting star.
This might be the most beautiful moment of my life. This is a true metaphor.
I've been so sick of my real life.
There we go.
There goes the shooting star man.
Holy shit. I want chocolate milk. I swear to God. I swear to God.
Oh my god.
Which mob should I do?
Pigs.
Squid.
When pigs fly.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Do they take wall damage like you?
They disappear.
No, they just
die?
Land.
Oh.
They just land.
Oh.
They do take. Oh, one of them died. Goodbye.
Alright.
Look at those two just drifting.
Hey.
Yeah.
Do another herd of them.
Okay. Go away.
Send them to me, Dad!
Oh, let me turn down my. Let's make it worse. Shit.
Yes!
Developers, developers, developers.
I'm taking a bunch of pics in the face.
The dream. Oh shit, they're all dying.
No, they're not.
Yeah, look at this colony of pigs in here.
Cliff
That's
pig.
That's not a nice thing to call my family.
Oh, they're so cute.
Point Grims.
So are they like perpetually wearing a light right now, or?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if it'll work, like, say, if you push
Oh my god, they're dying.
Yeah, it looks like it doesn't.
Do we have access to the command?
Yeah, it's,
I didn't get to see a duty.
Oh, hold on. You want the pigs?
Yeah.
Okay, they're coming.
It's raining pork.
Alright, guys.
What? Oh my god! It's like a kitty cannon, except they don't have... I love that you said do the thing again.
What's the command?
It's you might trauma. Mom. And then the text you have to put in is the same one you would do if you're doing /summon. So if you need to know one, just ask, because it just runs a summon command with what you put in.
What's the one for sheep?
It's just sheep. Most of them are like pretty obvious, but some of them, there's like a couple that are weird. Like like fucking like iron golems or like village or whatever.
Can I do the stream purge?
I like mine. They're really slow.
Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Oh god. I can't go.
They're finally
Air Force right there.
True. Oh god, look at this little guy in this hole right here. What a cutie.
Guys, this is my outro song.
Oh, shit. Look at this guy, he's so cute. Okay.
Are you guys ready? Smelly look.
I just fell and died! Oh my god!
But a bunch of white masses.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
You were made to fly.
This went flat! I'm dead! Those poor squids!
Look at that.
Oh my god, oh my god, guys. Look.
The
children.
They're so fast.
Jesus Christ.
The fucking reckoning is here.
Are you actually gonna like show us just bamboozling the fuck out of him and just killing him?
We're still plotting to kill.
Oh, he's here. He's here. Yes. Nope. Oh, that was Corn.
That was me. Crouch, you dingus! Crouch, you fucking asshole!
Oh, sorry.
Oh god. No, no, no. Oh no.
Okay, okay. Are you guys ready? Turn off glow. Yeah. Turn off glow. Turn off glow.
Oh, sorry.
Cubic, you fucking ass!
He's coming right now.
You should have told me. You had to die. I forgot.
Are you ready?
Go, go, go!
No. Get him! Ambush!
He's not dying!
Oh, he is.
Oh, shoot, I shot one of you.
He's trying to run, he's trying to run! He's trying to run, little bitch! That's a dead end.
Let's go.
Dead end, though. He fucking ran!
Did he actually make it out?
He fucking ran!
How did you guys not kill him faster?
He's still fucking running, I'm after him.
We gotta use the grasshoppers.
I'm here. I'm with you.
Just go. Cool. I'm not fucking talking to you, mate. I'm fucking killing the shit out of you. Why though?
He said.
You I'm fucking
why.
Killing you. Cause you're a fucking target and a half.
I miss. I've lost you guys.
It's fine.
TP, TP,
TP. I'm still on him.
I'm trying to go on.
I've lost him. I've completely lost him.
Oh my God.
I've not lost him. I know where he is. I don't give up a hunt. He has
tell me
where
once
to
you
go.
Get visuals on him.
I have visuals on him already. I'm not losing him. He's not running anywhere. You're not running anywhere, bitch! The Wrath of Squid Jesus doesn't give up.
Is that gonna be a countdown?
The total.
Do you want
3, 2, 1, go.
Fuck it then.
Oh, okay. That was your countdown. Come on, get at it.
I have 800.
Corn, go easy on it.
What? No. Absolutely not.
What the fuck is that weapon? Did you just... Do you have a weapon that auto-throws potions at me?
When did Optimus Prime join, go?
Is that me?
Nah, that's electric.
Oh, okay.
We can't call him Sparks, because, like...
Oh. Can't be little.
I did it.
Ow.
It's a shame you got knockback resistance.
I'll use my like pea shooter against you.
Dude, you won't. Oh shoot, he hit me.
I don't know about these potions. If you use them one more time, I'll just order them to kill you. I'm tired of this.
One more time?
Ooh.
Let me get ready for this.
Sparker, yep, kill him. That's it. Kill him. It's over. Just do him in completely now.
Wow.
I would, but my
I'm tired of this. If there was any doubt if we'd win or not, he wouldn't be running, would he?
I mean, that's kind of what's allowing him to live. And also the fact that, like, I don't have a decent bow.
Oh, don't go near that, Sparka.
Oh, well, I'm dead. Thank you, Totem of Undying.
Yep, there we go.
Is that what? Him? I had totems, though. What
yeah,
the fuck?
And I insta-killed you with a shot bow so it doesn't trigger. Good luck.
Ooh. Wait, really? Are you serious?
Yep.
All of this good stuff and his tickets.
Yep.
Sparker, did my Totem of Undying...
Wow.
Yeah, your Totem of Undying saved me.
Nice.
When did they add shot bows? Oh, wait, do you mean the point blank enchant?
Yep.
Yes.
I did not know that had overkill so that Totems of Undying don't trigger.
It triggers when you're at a certain low point of health. I didn't put you to that point of health, I just straight up killed you.
Can you do one now?
Just give me a second.
He fucking went. Oh!
My greatest enemy.